Recomputing.
Then we have to sleep. Yes, we have to think we could sleep there somewhere. Try to get out. If possible. 40 kilometers before I put my autopilot on. Cannot really do that. Now to do it, I have to put my autopilot on. Like now. Get to the next city, this city. I think we should do that. Yes. We can sleep there. Let's try to go to there. If possible.
Ready to go.
Okay, put a waypoint, cross this like there. And then I know we have a place to sleep. That's the closest place. But we have this city up there. Hore Ver. I think we should go there. Then we need to drive down there. Yes, then we try to drive back. All the way back. Drive down there and up there, but that's 8,000 kilometers. Yes, then we need to drive back here, down here. So we still need, yes, I don't know, 20,000. And this road, yes, and I never got up here. To drive up north, so there's a lot of kilometers. There's 30,000 and hidden roads, so that could take a long time. But I was to drive American truck simulator. And I could need a break from American Truck Simulator, then I could start driving this. But that's fine, I like this map. It's not so important what I'm doing. Just to have a good day. Try this or play another game. I had other games I was playing. So I had to drive all the way back. Drive away from the snow. Stop. And for that hours I was racing to turn off my engine. Be able to grow.